An army jawan in the Poonch district of Jammu and Kashmir fired indiscriminately in his house, killing two women. The jawan reportedly suspected his wife of having an illicit affair. His wife is injured and critical, according to reports. Army jawan Muhammad Tariq Khan then set his own house on fire. He then climbed on the roof of a neighbor's house and fired indiscriminately again. He was then overpowered and taken away by the police. Tariq Ahmed of the 168 Battalion of the Territorial Army, working with Rashtriya Rifles in Mendhar belt of the district, opened fire using his service rifle, a senior army official said.
Tariq Khan went on rooftop of his house in Poonch town and started saying to bring his wife and others relative because I want to kill them. Police told him to do repeated surrender, but he did not understand. Then our DSP operations caught him by trick, and at that time we had also fired on police. So this it was the only way to neutralize him, otherwise we do fired on him.
Police sources said he was allegedly perturbed after not finding his wife when he returned home last night and suspected her of having an illicit relationship. The victims were identified as Shahra Begum, the youth's mother, and Yasmeen.